Here we have the wild Kyle in his native habitat. Let's observe him.
Sorry, I had to get that out of my system.
You are very, very
Oh, act like you didn't mind me spicing it up. Probably pretty stupid. I was hoping it wouldn't scare you too bad, but it's a little less scary than a sport bike flying by at like 150. Jimmy.
This guy's an idiot.